Dear audience, please welcome on stage Orchestra dei Fiati di Città di Ferentino, Italy. They are going to play an opera, and they ask me to ask you not to applaud between the parts. We wish them a good performance, and please give a big applause for their conductor, Alessandro Celardi.
Thank you. Sentiamo i passi del maggio. Odore di terra bagnata, voce di capre. L'albero viene da stazzi sbrecciati, da vasti tratturi che puntano al mare. Batte su pietre scheggiate, da zoccoli e grandine. Nenie di canne forate, acqua che trema nelle conche di rame, finestre spalancate, la meridiana ha perso le ombre, l'albero entra in paese. Presto, lasciate le scarpe alle porte, gettatevi ai piedi degli agnelli, prendete zampogne, tamorre, azzurre o gli steli verdi bagnati e fischiate più forte. Ecco il maggio che viene, voce di capra, l'albero che batte i piedi per strada, luna gravida di tutti i santi, le dame dei giorni di festa, vestitelo d'acqua ad ogni fermata. Lasciate famiglie e chiavi alle porte, gettate le carte scritte, il domani promesso, ecco, l'albero del maggio torna ogni anno a riprendersi il fiato, distratti, sentiamo i passi del maggio, odore di terra bagnata, voce di capra. Batte i piedi per strada, luna gravida di tutti i santi, le dame dei giorni di festa, vestitelo d'acqua ad ogni fermata, lasciate famiglia le chiavi alle porte, gettate le carte scritte, il domani promesso, lasciate famiglia chiavi alle porte, ecco l'albero del maggio torna ogni anno a riprendersi il fiato, lasciate famiglia distratti, sentiamo i passi del maggio, odore di terra bagnata, voce di capra, distratti, sentiamo i passi del maggio, torna ogni anno a riprendersi il fiato. riprendersi il fiato. Torna ogni anno a riprendersi il fiato.
Thank you. Thank you. sono qui sul mare, o sulle sopra testa. Oh Issa, oh Issa, vedo li pesci cantare con me, li vivo, li vivo. C'ho un po' sulle sopra testa. Oh Issa, oh Issa, vedo l'amata che vola sul mare. La chiama voglio, sento che canta, la chiama voglio, la sento che piange. C'ho un po' sole sopra la testa, c'ho un po' vento sulla vela. Oh Issa, oh Issa, tira la vela, tira la vela. Dietro la morte c'è un'altra vita. Oh Issa, oh Issa, oh.
Thank you. Last night, when we gave you the last performance of the Wind Band Concert Division, which was Harmony Van Thorn, we thought that that was probably about as good as you could get visually and conceptually. Well, we just heard something which is going to get the adjudicators quite rattled, I think. It was Opera 40. That was the theme of the Orchestra di Fiaticita di Ferentino, and I'm delighted that their conductor, Alessandro Celladi, has joined us. Alessandro, first of all, congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah?
Thank you.
A terrific concept. Really terrific concept. Was this all your idea?
My idea was to present, to play a new opera. I know this contest because I was here four times. We started from the third division.
Yes.
And
yes.
We arrived now in the first, in the concert division.
And of course, last time you won the first division.
We was fourth in the ranking with
yes.
the good points.
Yes.
But for this performance, there was another idea, completely
yes.
different.
Idea. Absolutely different, really different. What was your starting point? Where did the idea come from? Where did the idea start for this whole sequence of Opera 40?
Yes. My association was born in 1981.
Yes.
And the last year was the 14th anniversary.
Yes, yes.
And so to celebrate this important moment, I was thinking to ask to some composer to write for us an opera. And so I started to work with them about this idea, but not just a musical opera. I want that the public, when go in our concert, can look, listen, and can have feelings.
Absolutely,
with the heart, not
yes.
with the music,
yes.
with the art
yes.
in generally.
Yeah. Now, the video imagery that you showed us was very emotional. Okay. So the it fit in with the music perfectly and created such fantastic moods. It really was very evocative and emotional and at times raw and at times loving, at times violent with the sea.
Yes.
And it had everything an opera has.
this opera start from the popular melodies, the center and in the south of Italy.
Yes.
We have four popular melodies. The last one not.
Mm-hmm.
The last one is a new start in front of a new generation.
Yes.
New music,
new
way
melody.
To
yes.
new melody, a
yeah.
new way to do. The wind band music.
Yes, yes.
But the video speaks about our land, about Italy, about the south of Italy,
yes.
about our tradition in relation with the new generation. We want to create a connection.
Yes.
Between.
Yes, I think you did. I think we understood the video imagery from going from your fantastic past through more modern history into present day and then leaving us with the question as to what will happen in the future.
Fine, I'm happy because when I was thinking to the contest, I was thinking that my band was lower than the concert division. And our first idea was to play for the public. And
yes.
then for the jury.
Yeah.
In this way, we have studied too much because this opera was born during the first month of pandemic situation.
Yes, of course. Yes.
3 years ago.
Yes.
Without idea, because we was at home.
Mm.
We was closed at home.
Everything was locked down. And Italy was the first country.
Yes.
To
we was
have,
the first.
Yes.
And we was at home without an idea for the future. And I was working with our composer, and they said to me, why we must write music?
Because they could see no future?
Yes, yes.
Wow.
Because we have a future, and this is the future.
Yes, of course.
The present and the future.
Yeah.
I have a group in which I have some professional players, many students, mm-hmm. and they must study. They must study with the they must love the music, the
yes.
art.
Yes.
And in this way, maybe we can change
yes.
the
yeah.
view of our job.
Absolutely.
We cannot play everywhere and every time the same music with the same scheme, the same situation.
Yes.
We must change.
Yeah. So, can I take you back to the opening scene, primo scene, where we have the singers?
Yes.
With the instruments in front. What is the name of the instrument that looks like the bagpipes?
Oh, we have didgeridoo.
With the didgeridoo, we know.
See,
yes.
Aboriginal
yes.
instrument.
Yeah.
And then we have charamella.
Yes, we know this.
And zampogna.
Zampogna. Yes.
As the gaita and the big pipe.
Yes. Yeah.
And then we have big zampogna.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay.
They sounded fantastic.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Because we have studied too much. Because these kind of instruments are not intonated.
Yeah,
they
of
have
course.
Problems with
correct.
Intonation.
Yes.
With,
yes.
So we have studied
yes.
a lot, and this piece come from the hair.
Yes. Yes.
The,
we understand.
When the sound was born.
Yes. But when you start your first piece in history. Yeah, and to use the historical instruments,
yes.
that's a stroke of genius. It set the scene perfectly. I loved the sound of it. It was different. And with the singers and the imagery combined,
yes.
it worked so well. Tell me the story about the small dancer, the young girl who was dancing. What was the...
Is a carillon.
Yes.
Have you listened the harp?
Yes.
All the piece? Started from the harp,
yes.
from the sound of the harp.
Yeah.
And the harp is the music of the carillon.
Mm.
Because this piece speaks about two boys in the south of Italy, in Puglia, in Salento,
yes.
Lecce.
Yes, yes.
And there are love from them.
Okay.
But in the middle, there is the family. The situation,
always.
The strange situation yes. at the beginning
yes.
Of the 20th century.
Yeah.
So the children represents the new generation.
Okay. Yes.
And she is a carillon.
We understand now. That all makes sense. And then, like every opera, we have to have a gunshot. a corona buff
yes.
that goes off. What is the story behind this part of
the fourth piece is composed by Marcello Panni.
Yeah, beautiful writing.
Marcello Panni is
yeah.
One of the most important composers, not for wind band, but one of the most important
yes.
composers that
yes.
we have in Italy.
Yes.
He is an old man, but he loves traditional music. And this piece is based on our melodies.
Yes.
From our region. Our land is called Ciociaria. And have you looked the film?
Yes.
The video?
Yes.
The film is Non c'è pace tra gli ulivi. It's one of the most important film about after the Second World War. And it speaks about Ciociaria. We have four melodies.
Mm-hmm.
The Ninna Nanna in the third, the two Saltarello as a Tarantella.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
But the name is Saltarello.
Yes.
And he makes a new instrumentation with all this kind of new effects.
Beautiful. It was absolutely stunning. So, I hope your band feel happy at the end of this, because you should be. Whoever created all the imagery and the concept and put all this together should be happy. Yeah, and the playing was fantastic. The imagery was fantastic. I absolutely loved it.
I think that my band is very happy because we was looking the public and the face.
Yes.
And the reaction.
Yes, absolutely.
I was thinking that our first step was okay.
Yes.
The reaction
absolutely.
Of the public.
You should be very proud. Very proud. Yes. Thank you for joining us today, Alessandro.
God.
Really, really enjoyed it. And we have a big smile from you at the end. Great stuff. Excellent. Alessandro and Orchestra de Fiaticita di Ferentino. What a performance.